Can somebody tell me how old Thonmaker is? Please. It's killing me. From one side, he's 19. The other side, he's 24. Can somebody tell me how old Thonmaker is?
So I brought my friend Thonmaker. He is from the Dominican Republic, and he is one incredible ball player.
That's great. How old are you?
I'm 12.
More like 1,200.
Check my birth certificate. He's legit.
You're kidding. This is green crayon.
It doesn't even look like you had your sleeve on. But I'm all back.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy, and the legend himself, Thonmaker, just got an 83 overall moments card. I don't even know what he did last night, bro, but I'm gonna have to take a look. But his stats are fucking OP. He has more total attributes than Diamond Yao Ming, an emerald card. Like, how does that actually happen? 84 post fade, good standing layup, driving layup, 87 mid-range, 90 open shot three, guys, 88 ball control. This card can freaking speed boost, dude. Thonmaker can speed boost. He's got good rebounds. Decent rebounding, but he is 7'1", 80 block, 80 shot contest, and he's actually freaking fast, dude. He has a good driving dunk, 85 speed, 80 acceleration, 79 speed with ball. So, guys, I badged him up a little bit too. Man, I'm telling you, I wanted to put this card at point guard, actually, just to like try to cheese, but we're gonna test him out at center. He should be faster than all the other centers, pretty much. So I have a feeling this card's gonna be like super cheesy, and he's only going for like what, 10 to 15k? Which is quite a bit for an emerald card, but if you look at his stats are freaking nice, guys. So let's see what we can do with the Thonmaker, baby. All right, here we go, boys. Thon motherfucking Maker. Let's see what we can do. I picked up this Diamond Westbrook, by the way, if you guys could not tell. So we're gonna get gameplay with this card really soon, but I have a wager that I'm playing tonight that I'm waiting to do the Westbrook video for you guys. I'm actually doing a freaking Diamond Michael Jordan wager, so that should be lit. All right, here we go. First possession, Thonmaker. His dribble moves are cheese, dog. He's a speed booster. Let's go. Show the world what you can do, Thon. You should have been taken for... Step back. Limitless range. Let's go, babe. Thonmaker, sneak in there. Bang on him. Just like in fucking real life, Westbrook's out here stealing rebounds from my boy, Thonmaker. Westbrook, I saw some video on Twitter. Apparently, he's been padding his rebounding stats. I don't know. I still think he deserves to win MVP this year. Who do you guys think is going to win MVP this year? Who do you guys think deserves to win MVP? I actually think Westbrook does deserve to win MVP just because he's literally like averaging a triple-double, dude. And I mean, James Harden's having a really good season as well, but I just can't see you giving it to anybody else besides Westbrook, dude. He's literally playing like a freaking monster right now. Thonmaker once again. Thonmaker wide open. That's green light. 11 points with the Thon, man. Let's go. But yeah, if I win the wager tonight for that Michael Jordan, I'm definitely going to buy Michael Jordan back. I had to get the freaking Westbrook though, dude. The Westbrook is way too cheesy not to have on my team. Even though I got him for like 400k, which is way too much, I had to freaking pick him up. Oh, let's go. He's a cheese ball. Oh my God. Good shit. Good D. Porzingis though, there for the cleanup. Let's go! Get that weak shit out! You think you can dunk on the fucking Thon? You can't guard me. You can't guard me, I'm too fast! Limitless range, Thonmaker! Woo! He doesn't miss! I think I missed one shot with the fucking Thon. No, we're 7 for 7, 16 points. Get blown by. Bang time! And one! Let's go! Dude, this Westbrook is a freaking demigod on defense. Oh, Thonmaker wide open for three. That's money. You can't leave him open, bro. You cannot leave him open, dog. All right, Westbrook, let's see what we can do. Nope. Thonmaker, take over. He's got LeBron on Thonmaker, bro. You can't hold him, though. LeBron, take a seat on the bench, fuckboy. And one. We get the foul. Let's go, baby. Yo, wait. Hashtag 100-point game with Thonmaker? Is it actually possible? Can we do it?
Fuck no, baby.
He's got LeBron on him. Why are you leaving him wide open, bro? Thonmaker, good thing I put the badges on this card because he is not fucking missing, dude. Oh my God. Woo! And one! Let's go! I just dunked on Michael Jordan with Thon fucking Maker. 29 points. You can't make this shit up, dude. Step back. Green light! What the fuck? Let's go! Carl Towns, sit the fuck down. Step back. Limitless range. Come on, Thon. Fuck, that was the first shot that we missed with Thon Maker, dude. He's tired as shit. I think he's starting to double team me. Post fade. Make that shit, Thon. God damn it. All right, he's tired. Time to get him out. Get him some rest. Let's go. Green light. Green light. 35 points with the GOAT. You thought, Anthony Davis. You thought, idiot. Let's go. Another bomb from fucking Thon Maker, baby. 38 points. All right, for real, I got to get him out of the game now. He needs some fucking rest, dude. He's playing off ball. He can't guard Thon Maker. He's got to play fucking off ball defense. And also, guys, the Pink Diamond tournament or whatever that they're doing for my team, the voting is actually in the final round. So if you guys want to vote for that, make sure you guys go do that. It's between Rudy Gay and Dwayne Wade. If you guys saw my video that I made on that about a week ago, I actually really want the freaking Rudy Gay to win. His release is so cheese, dude. Like, that would be such a freaking crazy card to have. So if you guys want to vote, go to Twitter and yeah, vote on that Pink Diamond, guys. And they're actually going to drop the locker codes for that on Monday. So in 2 days, they're going to drop the locker code. And hopefully I get it. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to. I got the Kevin Love on the first try. Derrick Rose, money in the bank. Show that what you drink. Give that ass a spank.
Man, you corny.
All right, guys, we got a 1 point game here. Let's see if we can turn up with my... Oh, my God. This dude is just spamming square right now. Get off my dick, boy. Shit. There's so many players I want to get right now that are so expensive. Like, I want to get that... Oh, my God. This is why Derrick Rose is still one of my favorite point guards, bro. God damn. Derrick Rose. Bang time. Back to back. Derrick Rose can bang on me any fucking day of the week, baby. If you guys know how to dribble and shit with, like, any players, basically, if you play Park, then definitely this is the card for you, bro. I'm telling you, this card is cheesy as fuck. Like, the only card I can compare to this is the Diamond freaking Porzingis. He's tall as shit, he can speed boost, and he can actually shoot. He's literally got fucking LeBron James on Thon Maker. How put that? He's fucking double teaming the Thon Maker. God, okay, why did I just shoot that? Dude, fuck this guy. He's literally resorted to double teaming Thon Maker. Thon Maker, wide open. Let's go. Even with the double teams, you can't stop him, baby. You can't stop his ass. Back him down. Let's see the post game, Thon. Give him that shimmy, Thon Maker. I don't know how the fuck Thon Maker has played this many minutes and he literally just got his first rebound, but that actually just happened. Jesus Christ. Thon Maker, posterize his ass. Bring it inside. Fuck no. What? James Harden just made that fucking Thon's face? God damn it, bro. 6 point game. T-Mac, turn up for me one time, baby. Turn up for me, T-Mac. Oh my God. All right, we're missing everything. And London Bridge is fucking falling down. God, son of a bitch. Get the ball. How does he keep getting the ball back? All right, boys, we're down 7 points in the fourth quarter. It's time to start playing cheesy as fuck, dude. It's really time to just start playing like a fucking cheese ball, boys. You know what time it is? It's fucking five out time. I'm done with fucking around. Westbrook, take over. Take over, Westbrook. Take over. Son of a bitch. One score at a time. One bucket at a time. Come on, Westbrook. Green bean. Let's go. One bucket at a time. All right, guys. We're down fucking 12 points, man. And as much as Thon Maker did in the first half, the fucking bench came in and fucked everything up. We're getting our fucking asses thrashed. Paul George, why are you getting stuck, man? God damn, I'm playing perfect defense and Paul George just like gets stuck on somebody. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck no. How does that go? Yo, this guy's getting so bailed out, bro. How the fuck does that shot go in?
No, go ahead, Kawhi. Let me see you.
We're only down 5 with a minute 16 left, guys. There is actually a fucking chance that we can come back. We need a quick bucket here. A quick bucket here and one fucking stop. Paul George, wide open in the corner. Let's go! It's game time, baby! Fuck no. How does... Dude, Giannis's post hook is literally fucking terrible. It's like a 40. How does that go in, man? How did he actually just make that, dude? He has a fucking 42 post hook. Dog, fuck this game. Mello, Green Bean,
let's go.
We are right back at, yo, all we need is one stop, dude. All we need is one stop. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. One fucking stop. Oh my God. Guys, we need a three-pointer to tie the game, man. Giannis is such a fucking cheese ball, man. I really should have put a different player in that point guard to guard Giannis because Isaiah Thomas is fucking undersized. But we still actually have a chance to tie it up, guys. We got 8 seconds left. Let's fucking go, man. This is it. This is it right here. He's fouling! Bro, this guy's a fucking... He's actually smart for fouling, but that's actually just weak, dude. That is so weak, man. God damn it. All right, guys. If he fouls again here, which I'm not going to lie is actually pretty smart, but it's a fucking bitch move, then I'm probably going to lose the game. But we'll see what fucking happens, man. Okay, and he gets a fucking steal. Gee, Thon Maker, 17 to 27, 44 points. It actually is a cheese ball ass center, dude. But yeah, man, I can't believe I couldn't pull that out. I appreciate the support. Leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe if you guys are new. And I'm out, guys. Peace. I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to ask you if you're okay. My friends always feel the need to tell me things. Seems like they're just happier than us these days.